Over the thousand, this is the Sheza Beza Cup. And they're off. Ragtime a little bit slow from the inside gate, and Sally Sills Shells from a wide alley first to get going, along with Swanky Lady. Also pressing forward is Pomboy in the early part of the race in third. Ragtime gets going along the fence now, fourth from Runs for Fun. And then comes Rococo Chanel, caught deep. That's All the Reason, Cosmic Scoop of the last two. It's Swanky Lady coming up towards the 600-metre mark, a narrow leader in the Sheza Beza Cup. On the outside, moving up to be right there and breathing down its neck is Sells Shells. And then 2.5 lengths away to Ragtime. Around the outside is Pomboy via the 400 metres. And then comes Runs for Fun. Next, That's All There Is, Cosmic Scoop, and Rococo Chanel. But Sally takes over on straightening. Sally Sells Shells, and she goes away by 2 lengths on Swanky Lady. And then comes Ragtime, Cosmic Scoop running on, and Pomboy. Sally Sells Shells by a big margin, opening up even further now. And away she goes. Sally Sells Shells goes on to score by close to 4. Cosmic Scoop was second. Pomboy was third. Maybe Swanky Lady holding on for fourth from Rococo Chanel, then Runs for Fun, That's All There Is. And the last one in was Ragtime. Well, the third race goes the way of the 8. Sally Sells Shells. A good run at Yarra Valley at the TAB professional meeting recently.